sneakers. Today we're going to focus a little bit more on strength. Of course, we'll do our warm-up. It's kind of, I've got weights set up that you guys can use, water bottles, cans, or you don't have to use anything. Hey guys, this is Leila. For those of you just joining, welcome to Silver Sneakers. All you need is a bottle of water. If you'd like, we do have a strength portion of this workout. You can use some lightweight dumbbells or water bottles, or canned goods will work. You do whatever you feel comfortable with. Remember to grab your water anytime you need it. A lot of this, the exercises you can do from your chair. We're going to get started with the grapevine, or step side to side. I'll leave that up to you. So we're going to come behind the chair. Turn on whatever music you would like. All right, guys, let's get started. Here we go. Step across. Add a clap if you like, flipping up your chest. Great job, guys. Two more like this. Last one, I want you just to go side to side here. Side to side, bringing those arms in, chest press. Great job, taking it overhead. Great job, back to chest press. Opening up that chest. All right, guys, we're going back to that grapevine. One more here. Great job, grapevine it back across. Add a clap if you like. Chest pulls. Go at your own pace. One more each way. Right here. Switching it up. Rocking horse. Other side. Tap those toes. Now you can always make this bigger. Pull that knee up. Pull that foot up. You can always stay right here. Great job, two more here. Great job, guys. Side to side, right here, again. Taking them overhead. Remember, when we go out overhead, we're going out in front of us, not directly pushing it up. water. Tap those toes. Take it in forward. Great job. All right, guys, I want you to take that left leg, flex that foot, sit back in those hips. Switching it up. Opposite foot comes forward. Flex that toe. Sit back in those hips. All right, guys. Come into the other side of your chair. Can you hold on to that chair? We're going to open up those hips. I want you to bring it around. The hip swivel. Alternate it. Nice and slow. Pulling it up using that core. Rolling that hip out. Like I said, hold on to the chair if you need to. It's great balance work also. Great job. Great job. Shaking it out. Grab you a sip of water. We'll start the next section. We're actually going to start from the chair. So, like I was telling you, if you have dumbbells or some weights that you want to use, definitely grab them. If not, I'll show you with and without. All right, guys. First, we're going to start out with some leg extensions. I'm going to grab these dumbbells from underneath just to show you. We're going to start out sitting with our back against that chair, taking that left leg. I want you to lift it up, take it out, take it down, lift it up in the knee, then extend it. Give me two more like this. Great job. Now I want you to focus on taking that foot, flexing that toe, bringing it up and down. Use the core to lift. You guys don't have to have these weights. It's just as effective without them. Really squeeze that quad. One more here. Great job, guys. We're going to go up with the knee, take the foot out, up, and back down. Bend that knee, extend it. Give me two more just like this. Great job. One more. All right, taking that leg, extending it. Flex that toe, lift it up. Use that core to help lift that leg. Come on. Great job. Two more. Great job, guys. I want you to come forward in that chair just a little bit. We're going to go with some chest wise. We work those legs, let's work those arms. We're getting ready to go to some core. All right, bringing it up front. Again, you do not have to have weights here. Keep that back flat. Focus on your breath. Two more here. Great job, guys. If you'd like, you can put those weights down by your side. Remember to protect that back anytime you put anything down or get anything off the floor. We're going to go into some sit-ups here. If you have the weights and you want to use them, just lay them right up on your chest here, or you can just cross your arms. We're going to try to tap the back of that chair with our shoulders. Remember, only go as far back as you feel comfortable, but I want you to really focus on your navel, pulling it into your spine. Use that core. Great job, guys. If you're wanting to use weights and it's just a little bit too much up here, you can always place them on your legs here. But I want you to really focus on your core. Great work. Two more here. Great job, guys. Come into the edge of that chair. We're going to go into some squats. I want you to add that overhead press if you'd like. So you're standing up, take it over, and back down. Nice and slow. Up, press, and down. You can do this. Squeeze those glutes. We're halfway there. You got four more here. Come on. Great job. Three more. We're sitting all the way down in that chair, standing it up. Great job, guys. Last count here. Is that one more? Great job. All right, taking it back to your lap here. I want you to take that leg and extend it. We're going back to those leg extensions. Raising that leg up. Now, you remember, you do not have to lift that leg as high as I do. switching it up. Let's do the right. When we do to one, we have to do to the other. Keeping that core tight. Great job, guys. Planting those feet. Back to those sit-ups, mid-chair here. Taking those shoulders to half, back that chair. Let's lean it a little more forward this time, if you can. Focusing on that core. Great job, guys. Two more here. Last one. Got to go back to that fly. Let's get those arms scoot forward in that chair just a little bit. Now you can always bend those arms if you're using weight here, or if not, if it's too much. I want you to really focus on squeezing those shoulder blades together. One more like this. All right, guys, we're going to do a hold here. I want you to pull it up. Little pulse. Great job. Coming back down. Again, hold it up. Give me a pulse. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. All right, two more just like this. Come on. You got it. Great job. One more. Excellent. All right, we got another set of those squats. This time with that overhead press, I want you to bring those hands in front of your chest if you can. All right, standing it up. Press it up. Go back down. Come on. A little quicker this time. You can do it. Great job. Stick with it. You're almost there. Four more. Two more, guys. Two more. You can do it. Nice and controlled. Last one. You got it. Great job, guys. All right. Place those dumbbells underneath your chair. Grab you a sip of water. We're going to stand back up. You guys that have taken my class, you know I love out-out Indians. That's what we're going to start back up with. Out-out Indians. So taking that right foot, lean it out, out. Great job, guys. You can always do this from the chair. Same thing. You're just moving those legs. Those feet out-out and Indian. Now, I'll show you first, when we plant those feet, we're going to do some bicep retractions. That's just taking it across the chest. I'm going to use dumbbells, but you do not have to use dumbbells. Remember, this is your workout. All right, guys, planting those feet. I'm grabbing my dumbbells again. All right, so bicep retraction, we're taking those feet a little wider than our hips here, taking it across. Nice and slow. Halfway there, we got four more each side. Come on, you got it. If you do not have weights, I want you to really focus on that bicep. Squeeze. Nice and controlled. Come on, two more. Last one each side. Great job. We're going to go back to those out-out in-ins, but I want you to start on that left leg. Out, out, in, in. You got it. Great job, guys. Four more. Two more. You're doing a great job. Grab that water if you need it. All right, guys. Now we got regular bicep curls. Feet are right underneath our hips here. Taking it up and down. Nice and slow. How about changing that to a two count? So we got one, two, one, two. Four more, just like this. Two. Great. Two more. Great job. Gotta get those triceps in. We've worked those biceps. So I'm gonna turn sideways so I can show you. I want you to bring those elbows back, right along your rib cage. Nice and slow. Extend that arm. Back is nice and flat. Again, you can always do this seated in your chair. Great job. Four more here. Great job, guys. I want you just to kind of march here. Roll those arms.
Chest is up the whole time.
can do it. Last one. Great job. Put it back in front of that chair. With or without those weights. We're going to do one more set of squats. You got it. You can do it. Taking it down in that chair. If you can, don't touch. Or don't let them sit down, but touch. Squeeze those glutes on the way up. Great job, guys. We got four more. Three. Two. Last one. Now, have a seat in that chair. Lose those dumbbells if you do have them. Place them underneath my chair, protecting my back here. Grab you a sip of water. You've done a great job. I'm going to start stretching out. Great job. We're going to start with those arms. Get a nice inhale in here. Inhaling in. Dropping that left hand down. If you'd like, you can grab that elbow. Don't pull hard on anything we stretch. Nothing should hurt. Great job, guys. Opening it back up. Taking it wide, I want you to take that left arm across. Going back to that shoulder. If you like, you can look over your shoulder here. Wrist circles. Great job. Relax. Shaking it out. Give another inhale in, nice and deep. Going to the other side. Right ankle, opening up that hip.
See y'all later.